Hi all, I'm Hari from Antna Technologies. So some of you watching this video might have watched the other video that we posted last year, right before the phase 1 e-invoicing regulation, which was a recording session of the webinar that we conducted. So after that, we helped companies get compliant with phase 1 regulation, especially with the QR code generation. So now in this video, I'll be explaining about phase 2 in the integration phase in brief. So in phase 1, we saw that companies started using e-invoicing generation solution. It might be an ERP or any other e-invoice generation solution software. So in general, ZATCA calls it the EGS. So in the EGS, which was started using from phase 1, should now be integrated with the Fatura portal provided by ZATCA. So this process is called the integration process. So this is what is all about, the integration phase. So this integration process involves several steps. The first step is the onboarding step. The second one is the compliance check. The third one is obtaining the token. Once we complete this integration process, we can start sharing the invoices generated from the EGS on a regular basis. Say if you're dealing with B2B transactions, you need to share it in real time with the Fatura portal for getting it cleared. And say if you're dealing with B2C transactions, you need to report the invoices on a daily basis with the Fatura portal. So we have a product called E-Invoice Clearance Engine, which is ready, which is compliant with the phase 2 regulations. So you can reach out to us through the details given in the description, or you can post your queries in the comment section, so we can have a demo schedule. So we'll be posting regular videos about how this e-invoice clearance engine is going to help the businesses which should comply for phase 2 regulations, and also we'll be discussing about the technical details about the phase 2 regulation. Thank you.